Give me all-star rap battles. Rap battle number one. Test your mind. Mike Tyson versus Donkey Kong. Begin.
Looks like this is what's gonna be good in my precision. If you wanna fuck with me, you have to get through my pet pigeons. I'll put your lines out, it's me that you fear. So step the ring and fight me, you primmy and queer. You might have the big muscles, but you're strong and you're so spiraled. I fought your entire kind of crew, that's the big peril. So come out the tree, has to fight me, you see a little ape. We'll hook their jaw, it's like saw, there is no escape.
Since 1981, I have been in this game. You ask the reason the boxing has gotten lame. You should stop biting that tongue, you diabetic fuck. That tattoo melted your head and your skills are losing luck. Little man can beat your ass, so that means I can punch you where you see this fist. I'm the beast, what strength is all about. You don't spit any rhymes, you just literally spit. One more thing before you diss, one word, quit.
Bitch, I'm a fucking poet, you're a banana eating chances. Fight me like a man, you become the meaning of win. There's only one reason why your initials are that way. It means dick. Starts with D and ends with a K.
You better watch the language, Mike, cause your drool's escaping your lip. My rap's a banana peels and I got you to slip. I'll get the giant hammer to fix those British looking teeth. I ain't proof to be strong, you just need KFC beef.
Who won? Who's next? You decide. Gaming All-Star Rap Battles.
Take a shower,
fighting living with your little hands and weird turtle troopers.
While I'm fighting androids, oh, are you that's all the future. I'm embarrassed, like how Pitty Brown fills up. I gotta beat you so that Molly and your last words will be.
Mamma mia, I'm getting crazy. Now it's time to say it again. Sue, shove a wrench right up your ass. Leave you with a giant tumor.
I'm a star in Japan. They call me Rockman. You must be a bad boy because we just smack you with a frying pan.
My brains are blowing like a Super Mario Sunshine. And in the end, I'm gonna strangle you with Donkey Kong's vibe.
We just been moving you, even when it's talking. You ruined this battle just like you ruined every single Olympics.
Hey, don't blame me, blame Sonic. You ruined my fame. You're trying to beat me, then you're gonna need some more practice.
Hey, I mean, it's 10 times better than your Super Show. So let's start the battle radio, or in your case, let's go.
New challenger approaching. Introducing Sonic the Hedgehog. Continue.
Sonic's the name, speed's my game. You two guys are about to get mad.
All I need is speed to beat you. I don't need mushrooms, flowers, or pizza. Time to die, Mario, time to get away. Mega Man, hey, dude, you're just gay. Mega Fag is a Mega Track, Mario. Your Peach is a huge hoe. Better get on Yoshi and run away. You two guys are like seriously lame.
Go back to clean yourselves, spend some time with your psycho aim.
Have you tried my games? Come on, try and blame.
My game stores last longer than yours, finish under a minute.
Call me Super Smash, cause I'll kick your super ass.
Shoot them down, cause you get tons of tickets for speeding.
And you two get tickets cause you never stop eating.
You're just an animal ripoff Goku trying to do something more original.
I'll take your brain to chaos hells, we're two kings of digital.
Now I'll show you supersonic style. Come on boys, this might take a while.
Hold on! Who's next? Do the song! All stop,
All-Star Rap Battles, Rap Battle number 16, test your strength. Donkey Kong Forces Mike Tyson, press start to begin.
Welcome back, bitch, you up for another round. I'm glad you're on your call and see how worse your rap sound. Fly like a butterfly, stay me like a bee. When I charge like a rider, and I punch like Muhammad Ali. Your little scene hangover was so fucking stupid. Don't make me diss your ass again, so just look, kid. Just ask my buddy, fucking who's the cool one in this fight. I spit so hard that you actually feel the rhymes of might. Soaring like a plane that took down King Kong. So you can just suck my big fat long donkey schlong. Don't try to spit back, the general have hard work. Here's a dictionary, try to say some words that I time jerk. I'll steal you with a 10 of bananas up your ass. Then I'll rip out your ear and just throw it in the trash. I'll punch at you and all of your little monkey boys. At least adding your ancient to many Mario toys. You stole Mario's old bits and ran away when you just came in. Now you guys are like friends, what you do, suck a dick? The Donkey Kong Country TV show makes you look ugly as hell. Come on, let's do this shit, somebody ring the fucking bell. I'll keep K ruling, what you gonna do, nigga, steal my bike? The candy con servers look like a fucking dag. You join Nintendo just to get the fame from Mario. Now why don't you take your stupid badge and just go home?
Let's get it on like me, Donkey Kong, it's time to retire your monkey.
In a Wii version of Punch Out, they replace you with me.
I'm the original digital principal animal of Nintendo.
Your ass is a bit disappointed than fucking King Hippo.
By the end, I'll take your belt for I'm the true heavyweight champ.
The last battle, you say you're a poet, but I don't give a crap.
Even Tiny Kong can kick your ass, he's pretty young for age.
So let's go Tyson, let's do this shit, let's take it to the cage.
Hey, I'm Tyson, WBC, WBA, and IBF at 20. One above, you can take this boxer down. Here, have a penny. Like I said, you can't show my dick. Looks like you haven't changed a bit. I should come out of time, so can I just make it quick? My name is M. Tyson, not that guy from Street Fighter. Your rapping's even later than you were in Super Mario Strikers. 94 wins before, and now it's up to 95. Ducky, don't think you're gonna take down Kid Dynamite.
Your boxing style, peek-a-boo, is the biggest pussy style. And I'm gonna embarrass you more than your little rape trial.
The baddest man on the planet, who the hell came up with that?
I should call you Chunky Kong, cause you're getting up and fast.
Okay, I admit, Donkey Kong 64 was a good game, but Donkey Kong Country's 2 and 3? Those are really lame. I'll clap, trap you into a choke, and pummel you to the ground. You ready to remove, bitch? Who's the worst raps now?
Don't underestimate the power the DK Punch has to bring. You won't win this rematch, you ass. Your raps do nothing.
Are you gonna cry? Well, come on, stand the fuck up. It's not like getting spanked from Cranky Kong was enough.
Why did you shut the fuck up?
Dude, what the hell? It's just a rap out.
I'm sorry, you just took it too far. I couldn't help it.
You, gotta work on that anger, man. That was just too intense. Dude, what are you still doing? Roll to the credits, stupid.
Oh, hold on! Who's next? Yo, that's R! Gaming All-Star Rap Battles!
Wanna lean on Falcon, cause after this you'll be dead. Can't just find it till Fox, where his father's been all this time. Can kill you just as easy as you make one beastly rhyme.
Why the fuck am I talking to a joker on steroids? You've been raping so much that you give yourself a hemorrhoid. You're the leader of the clowns, looks like you insulted yourself. Compared to me and you, I make you look like a fucking elf. You never see my true power, sweet. Let me tell you, this is your end. At this reason you figure out, you can never say your friend. You'll be found in your band in a desert with no idea where you went. The grade I give you based on your rabbit is at 0%.
I got a call, don't just do it. See me cheating like Lance Armstrong, make me a fucking elf. Well, guess you got that shit wrong. My sweet mind goes on rampage, like Gordon to watch coffee. My food could be on the chest, I'll be fresh for your final scream. Shots I drop loot to make the whole audience feel like hell. By the time this knife is deep in your heart, you won't be feeling well. Well, Dwarf had a better moveset, his Super Smash was melee. So it's time to take the Grand Prix trophy, sweet Jill takes first place.
I see better clowns than you in the Batman Arkham series. So just grab a seat and let Captain Falcon read a story. Once upon a time there's a man who had 10 little kids. Then they got rabbits stabbed to death and the man drove off. I got the blue falcon with the lucky number 7. You're such a battle dollar piece, we'll ban you in heaven. I'll cross the street to then have all the ice cream after lunch. Oh, and let me finish you off.
Falcon Punch! Hold on! Who's next? You deserve! I'm my Nostar Rapper! Gaming All-Star Rap Battles Remastered! X a battle! Nate the Drake! Forces! Solid Snake! Let's start to begin!
It is showtime! Kept you waiting, Mr. Nathan Drake! You're not gonna find any treasure by parkouring all over the place! Your life is so confusing, no wonder your game is color sharded! I'll be taking your wife, Alina, leave you all broken hearted! Revival legendary English explorer? Well, who fucking knew? You think you could beat me? when he can't, he beat your rival raccoon. Ripped off Indiana Jones, how about you just stop? I'm the reason Treyarch created Call of Duty Black Ops.
You know, David, those pockets of yours will make you put on weight. You're just miserable because Mei-Ling wouldn't want you out on a date. Honestly, the perfect match for you would be your psychic Attica. You may be number one in Fox Island, but you aren't the big boss. Ever since you were Shadow Moses, you turned into a terrorist. You were replaced by Raiden and Metal Gear Vengeance. Your balance doesn't make any sense, like when you appeared in Brawl. You just wait back in your cardboard box in the streets, there's no one will call.
Colonel, what the hell does this guy think he is?
I don't know, but you look pissed. This guy's gotta be put in risk.
Okay, then Drake, it's time we lock you up away from this island. Looks like you little treasure hunter now about to end.
Yeah, shut up, I gotta cook me up some Colonel Campbell soup. You getting pissed at me? I wasn't even trying to be rude. Put away your grenades, guns, and rockets, cause you're out of ammo. Cause we all know you'll never be in the newest Super Smash Bros.
Whole war! Hoosiers! To the star! Gaming! All star! Rap-battles! Us the rap battles! Rap battle number 26, judges of the battle! Professor Layton! Voices!
Hold it!
No need to be introduced, my name is in the title.
We're here to finish this case quick, so let me gather the files.
We may have had a crossover on Nintendo DS,
but when I overlook it, take the front of goggles, but to BS.
Professor Herschel Layton, should you be an L.A. Noir?
With that stupid hat of yours, but you haven't saw me
here so far.
Come back to Grissom Hill, I'm gonna be your last specter.
By the time I locked you up, I'll give you your unbound future.
So you say you're an ace attorney, huh? Don't be a joker, it's time you write your resignation and go back to playing poker. You hate the way I dress, look at your goddamn hair. I see you were a pianist back then, well, nobody cares. All your unsolved case clients can come over to my side, cause you never find the solution of a mystery without a fight. I'm representing London, you represent Sonic the Hedgehog, now prepare to feel the rhymes with tons of Layton.
Objection, it's time I introduce you to my first witness. He's not a chick, experimentalist, and my assistant. She's gonna be a boy that you'll die when you go to the grave. Your Honor, I now call to the stand by a fae.
Objection back at you, I want to introduce you someone from me. He's been on my side ever since I met him in Miss Thallery. And he's gonna prove to you that your facts are nothing but flukes. Let's keep this going, I call to the stand of my apprentice Luke.
Enter the spare medium in training here to put this kid to bed just like Layton's girl. I'll leave your 10-year-old ass dead. It isn't hard to find a loophole around your horrible rhyme. In fact, your terrible lyrics should be considered a crime. Quit talking animals, Ace Ventura has no impressive skill. Dude, your friendship with Flora makes me laugh like a name dick gumshoe. Your chance of winning this battle is already taking off your hat. How can you lead your master success if all you do is talk to cats?
Here's Trident, and I'm gonna be making these fools die. The mystery is true, this book I see, and I ain't lying. You used to be a wizard, so how about you go and get me a drink? You have been some trials, but one thing you're gonna do is stay. I'm like the Watson to the show, I'll throw a Robin to the Batman. Can we solve a case that's hard to crack? The answer is
yes, we can.
You're trying to let them out of the sun beside us. So leave like how your mother felt about the DL6 incident.
Such bullshit, you're after discussing like your legendary appetite. I have the edge for chance of pleading you with my feminine mind. I might have a mind to go counsel in the future I've earned. I'm gonna shatter you into pieces like I did in the sacred urn.
No problem, letting your bitches stop bleeding. Some predator make me lose my temper, so suck my British dick. This little boy will kick your ass, leaving you with blizzards. Now sending this bitch to death just like they did to your sister.
You have no more evidence to prove if you're a better rapper. Anything about your rap skills are nothing but your crap, sir. I do not tell me you, I'd be a model for the Capcom now. I'm late. So I guess it's good, it's now in charge, I say I rest my case.
A gentleman leaves no puzzle in soul, so let's put together the pieces. Every rhyme you spit smells worse than your barn full of feces. I think I've solved the mystery, that's right. I've got it figured out now that you're nothing but a finger pointer. So get the fuck out.
Whole boy! Who's that? You decide! Gaming All-Star!
Objection!
Battles!
Yeah.
can beat me in this battle, you're a fool.
This is a rematch for you, Street Fighter X Tekken 2.
I am the child of destiny and you are destined to die.
Then Marvel vs. Capcom, Spider-Man make you cry.
I joke, you're a hoax, Goken didn't teach you shit.
My grandfather's fighting skills live in these
fists. The surge of murderous intent is not enough to fuck me up.
You couldn't muster up the muscle to crush a plastic cup.
I'm a man who fights for evil, why do you think I'm fighting you? You got no girls and I already did need a Maharu and Zhao Yu. Those hot rod flame pants are just so out of style. I'll beat you so bad it'll knock out the devil inside. The demon your dad tried taking you in the womb. I'll show you can your Japanese ass and send you to your doom. It'll finish with a knockout from a Hadouken blast. There won't be round two because we know I'll kick your ass.
The devil Jin's gonna send you to hell, son. When no evil come, you couldn't ask him how my kill's so evil. Hooker's original form of
I'll fuck you up and you like it. Call you Karate Queen.
You refuse to see Sakura wants to give you head. There's no place in hell for days like you and Ken when you're dead. I'm gonna see this once, so listen. Jin will be gentle if I hear your bitchin'.
Goddamn fool,
violence is who I am. My evil's driven by rage and I'm about to go fucking ham. Your devil ass got drunk that you were in the desert getting buried. I will punch your ass hard that you turn into a fairy. Your mom is such a MILF that she fucks Satan for a second chance. You and your friends are slow fighters, it makes the players rant. That's enough of you, Kazma, this rap battle's now done. Ending off the rap battle, season 1 is finished, and season 2 is now just begun.
I'm just a little face, so zero health on the turf. I'm gonna stop you guys with practices, and I'm gonna be the center. You need some blood, of course, to make the top fighting game class. I'll face you guys with fatalities to your past. I'm not your lawyer, cause your mommy got a known and I go who you little fat, you're gonna stay with me. You are a mommy and a boy, what the hell are you supposed to be? You ain't your stars, it's PlayStation All-Stars, think you're high class. Now really, you hate ridiculous shapes, so let me go ahead and say that it's ridiculous street anywhere, and make your game. You think that you won't make you stronger? Or you blow your target? I'll make you cut and stay up lately, so your brain went farting. Mortal Kombat is the best fighting game to ever fucking exist. You won't be fighting in war, once I rip the audio list. So you better freeze your fucking place. Give me a new design, cause I won't be calling it, I'm gonna make you go mindless.
New challenger approaches. Introducing Kasumi. Continue.
Now stop fighting there, boys. You're getting me all intense. Kasumi's here to kick ass now. You better jump the battlefield fence.
I'm in it to avenge my brother. Why do you do it just to win? Female's the strongest gender, so I'll throw you in the trash bin.
Let me judge you on your skills from a scale of 1 to 10. And honestly, y'all got lamer heads than Ryu's friend Ken.
Jin Kasumi, you're so god obsessed with damn flames. Hating on your grandpa, that's cruel. No wonder you can't get fame.
Ryu, you're so lame in your life, you've never seen titties, and don't think you're gonna see these Mizuyokin beans. Sub-Zero, if I was you, I wouldn't get on my knees, because you'll never get kids the second you squirtle just freeze. I'm not playing hard to get, you men are just dicks. You just randomly swing your body, try to land some hits. The Germans found me on the subject to be the best fighter of them all. Because women need history today, the males will start to fall.
No challenger approaching. It's a dossier. Nightmare! Continue!
You're so clever, how can you wonder my existence? Why don't you and your faggot friends come and give my soul a lick? I'm your worst nightmare, literally. This is my name. You better not forget it, I'll be living in all your brain. I'm stepping through the battlefield, you better get down and meet me. Or I'll chop you into pieces of meat and say I tried to feel. What lies in my soul is destruction and damnation. If you call yourself the master, you are raw masturbation. Your actions are so bad, your soul wants to leave your body. Don't suck my fucking strength, or you'll all be sorry. My soul's full of my soul, I'm the Grim Reaper of the Grim Reaper. I ran through lonely face, just like the Minecraft Reaper. But with this final quiet, I'm sure that you will guess. Then I'll grab Kasumi and Jin just to make your skills. I should be in Mortal Kombat as I get a quadra challenge. You listen to the evidence, we will turn into finale.
Who won? Who's next? You decide.
Wait, you're still here? The fuck's wrong with you? Huh. Well, thanks for watching the battle. Thanks for all the support, and we will see you next year for season 2. Really, you're not leaving? Fucking creep.
Coming All-Star Rap Battles! Rap Battle number 29! Home Dogs! KK Slider! Forceps! Pull up on the river! Press that jumper kick!
Kick! Punch! Y'all remember who I am? It's the rapper back from the 80s to rap again! But I got a competition, another dog is rising up! I'm gonna kick your ass, you can call me Chop Chop! You're the domination uses how to, can't understand your words! I'm gonna kill you with a spell, call me Villager! Here's a lesson for teacher, I'm sure to beat ya! And then in the end you're gonna regret I ever seen ya!
Bitch, I got the smooth music to make Sonny Funny love me! I'm gonna rock you harder like a rum jammer lamb! You've crossed the wrong animal, you're more annoying than Versetti! You had to fight a guy with a noodle fetish, ain't that a pity! You're too old school with them baggy pants and your stupid hat! I'm gonna leave you like every person in your game! Flat! Your catchphrases make every rapper think you're a homo! When it comes to this rap battle, you rap it awful!
Cool. Alright then, say that you're going all ham. Well, watch yourself, dog, cause it's time to jam! In the ring, I'm in a snow, I got the fucking flow. Bigger thug to be a hero, you can call me Joe. Jin gonna win, I'm a PlayStation All-Star. Rock you with my skipper too, send you all the way to Mars. I'm gonna repeat, I'm gonna redeem, I'll beat you, battle me, or lady. These fans are losing, but what's the point, I gotta
win. Leave this, you were too young to get a license at a young age. You aren't a rapper, you're just a repeat of whatever your teacher says. Both of us are dogs, but you're the one who's more of a pussy. My rhymes will make you jump, call me MC King Kong. You think you're rapping cool, we aren't even getting that far. How about I give you concussion with my acoustic guitar? You gotta stop trying to be like you're 50 Cent. Cause your rapper skills are doing worse than your anime series did.
Who won? Who's next? You decide.
Gaming All-Star Rap Battles, Rap Battle number 28. Creepypasta Challengers, Saga EXE versus
Tristan.
Tailstall, press that cupid kick.
Hello there, little dolly, do you want to play with me? We can have a little round of the old-fashioned hide-and-seek. Or we can just play some tag, but you'll be running in place. But for now, why don't you lie down before I rip off your fucking face? Get stuck, you little fag, you're like a rip-off of Chucky. You're too slow for Sonic Gar, so win this battle, you won't be lucky. Killing no or stupid to see, if you are a threat, you'll cry like I did with the real Tails as I rip off that tip of your head.
Can you get a certain way you won't be any longer? Have you heard? Call me a Buddha, cause I'm the one giving you pain. Saw you on a car, you're just fucking insane. Make up your call, you want to smack it back. No one will play your game, because it's just a lag. Bloody car shop, you blow your eyes. I heard that before, I'm ready so that shit gets real when I'm at your door.
You aren't really that scary, you're like a Goosebumps story. So why don't you just piss off, and go kill yourself for me. You heard my shit before? Well, who hasn't seen a crystal? Get the fuck out of here, before I give you nightmares like Tom. So many souls to play with, but so little time.
Wouldn't you agree?
I'll remove the onic from my name, so ladies call me sex.xe. What am I doing here? I'm too old to play with toys. But before this game is over, let me block my ears from your noise.
No, that's fine, I'm trying to bless your friend. I'm a tune that you'll never do away. No matter see your end. I'll just give me rules, let your boy be more scared than you. And bring your little bitch, so now what you gonna do? Be careful for me, no matter where you hide. I'll be there with you forever, sound of the exit. Because hell is my lair, like a beat to witness my leave. And I'll have been the first to get it destroyed. So from Tails, no hearse. New challenger.
Think that this battle will be the best without me. Bitches, I'm at the top ranking. Boss, I stop that Sonic EXE. I'll take my diamond sword to end you once and for all. I'm here hacking on your laptop, got your wife in your firewall. Sonic, you need to push the teeth, you're ugly ass out of my face. Until so, even any man can beat you to Sonic our race. You never heard of me, impossible, you guys are high. So bow down to the number one reaper, call me Hero Bride.
I've been chased by this thing for weeks. I don't know if I can lose him. I don't even know where he is now. I don't know if he hears me or not. Help me.
breathe my way then in anger. Bow down without the help from luck and danger. Sonic, how the hell did you start? You are just made up. Tails, doll, you're the worst Sonic character I heard, man. You suck. Emerald Prime, you weren't a threat. You're just Steve with white eyes. Although you're on, I'm infected by me, so say all your goodbyes. So come on, grab onto me, cause I'm feeling so lonely.
Over already, guys.
So will you please try?
Introducing Miss Fortune Dot GB. Continue.
I'll put the 30 at a time because you were forever lonely. Exist with the epifab reality and you wish to challenge me. You know you can do this to continue, so come on, let's begin. Miss Fortune with family loved ones, and she's the right cat. I am claimed to be the devil. I insert no queen as their brother. Well, I'm creating pasta, you mean depression like no other. Tansel means catch up and stop me some goddamn queen. Sonic.exe, you're lying because I am God here.
Just kill yourself for fuck's sake. I've left you cause you suck. Now you all know that hate.
Holly Venus, Leslie Explainer, an LSD simulator. Y'all into the story of my game's creator. Gonna finish this battle royale out of the big glass. Alright, that's my say. Finish it!
Who's next? Unisar!